God's constant presence. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. Outside on a sunny day, shadows are our constant companions. When we move along, they move along with us, connected to us. Regardless of our pace, our shadow keeps up. It is impossible to separate ourselves from it. This is what I think of when I read that the Lord is the shade at your right hand. I see God attached to us as determinedly as our shadow. Sometimes our shadow is lengthened and more obvious. Other times it is shortened and not so easily seen. God's presence is the same. At times, we can clearly see God moving in our lives. At other times, God's work isn't as obvious, and we may doubt that God is even there. During these latter times, we can depend on the Word of God that is always true and know that God is forever with us. When we see the shadows cast by our bodies and how they cannot be disengaged from us, may we be reminded that it is the same with the Lord. God is always with us. Dear Heavenly Father, our constant companion, thank you for your constant presence. Amen.